name is Janet Rector, and I am the Creativity Director for Memory Care here at the Hamptons. It's so spontaneous with reactions. You just never know how they're going to respond. Most of the time, you know, it's just a lot of fun, and they really enjoy it. I think it's when you see the recognition of something from the past, a game that we might play that brings back some maybe childhood memories. You can kind of see it come through on their face. Oh, I remember when I used to do this growing up, or we used to play this all the time. So I think just the little spark of the memory coming through, it makes it a passionate memory for me. My favorite passionate activity here is noodle ball. It's very high activity, and they all really seem to love it. It really gets the adrenaline flowing, and they love to participate in that. So I like to watch them. It's a lot of fun. So that would be my favorite.